Team Tiger's Eye, and also just fellow people of the internet that are scrolling through their recommended section. And, maybe this was recommended by a friend. I don't know. But, so, welcome, Team Tiger's Eye. Hopefully, everyone watching this subscribes. Then it would actually be saying hello to all, Team Tiger's Eye.
Got my lucky Snapple. I haven't read the fact yet, so I can read it on camera. So, here we go. In ancient Greece, oh, you know it's going to be weird when it's about ancient Greece. The strawberry was a symbol for Venus, the goddess of love. Strawberry. So now, if you believe in Greek mythology like me, you can, every time you bite into a strawberry, I think you're hurting Venus.
So, I left off with 3 hearts.
As you can see. Enough about that. Let's get on chat. Okay, you have to duck there. And get on with the chat is an inside joke that literally no one besides Fox Eye Gaming will understand.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, what? How? Oh, I guess I just hit it. There we go. Alright. You have to do some weird maneuvers there. You gotta do the same maneuver. Alright. That didn't really work.
Just getting every last banana, because
well, I mean, at least the spiders are gone, and why can I not jump over there?
There we go. Almost went too far. Oh. I kind of thought the spiders were gone.
But of course not. Of course, we still have massive spiders.
Stupid. Alright, here's back where we were. Duck. Nice. Oh god! Jeez. What would I do without that without that trampoline? I said that poor trampoline, but that wouldn't make any sense. Comment down below what I should do on a playthrough of soon. Like, I'm gonna do like 2 playthroughs of this and like another game if you want me to. But yeah, just recommend some games in the comments, and I might just so happen to have them. So, yeah. Don't do anything stupid, like, I don't know. little kids games? I'm trying to think of one. I don't know, but no, like, you know what, you'll understand. Just type in good games, alright? Recommend good games, not terrible ones. I guess you could do that, but I'll change on. I love that trampoline. Even though you can do that part without it! Loop. Alright. No. No. Giant spiders again. I'm like looking up at the O like, oh yeah. Wait, what? Lucky Snapple.
an apple a day keeps the spiders away, but an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Which is not true. Won't keep the dentist away. Ever I bite into apples, I always get into my teeth. I think the dentist is worse than the doctor. I don't know about you. Comment down below. Which is worse, dentist or doctor? It's already two things you have to comment. Plus there's gonna be the ending food that I have to comment, or a subscriber, or a shout out if you're over 100 subscribers. Okay. There's gonna be something for this. Sorry, I just fixed out. I was getting all these bananas. Just the bananas were just so great, and I just was like, "Oh yeah, this is camera." How in the Universal Studios do you get that? Okay, whoa. I knocked down a tree with my pirate ship crushing skills. Oh, what is this? What is this madness? What is this beep doop? Oh no. I know spider bites can be like a bit itchy and stuff, but like you killed them.
You legitimately killed him.
Boop, billy doop, doop, bop, boom. I feel like I'm gonna get something if I get all these bananas, but I guess not. Alright, I have one health left. Oh wait, I got a phone. Okay. One health left from those stupid spiders. Oh, I saw that puzzle piece up there. I saw that. Don't you know that I saw that I saw. Now you shall die. You must die. For me, with the trees, and I ate a pea, and it was small, and all peas are small, that's why there's a thing called pea size, and I died. Yay! Ha ha ha! Best laugh 2017, oh Jesus! Chamber where I couldn't even get to the checkpoint. Oh my god, lad! Oh my god, lad! I don't think anything will be as bad as the torture chamber in this entire game. Maybe like the final boss would be kind of gone. Asshole mode. But I don't know. I do remember, like, I remember there was like a rocket ship part up to the final boss, and it was so hard. I think like now I'm just like generally better at video games and I might be able to do it a little better. But I mean, who knows? Maybe if you're like watching the episodes backwards or something and I've already fought the final boss, then you'll know. But I don't know right now. And the people who are watching along with the episodes don't know. Okay. There we go. What's this? It's a coin. What's this? It's a coin. That's a dead spider. It's a coin. So many coins.
No!
Well, that's a bit annoying.
I'm just gonna do the outro as I go through everything. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to make a spider bite the like button. And then dislike if you're a hater. Subscribe to join Team Tiger's Eye and become a Tiger Knight. You don't have to go into war. You're just the knight. Like, you just look cool, you just have the cool armor and the sword and stuff, and the shield, and the boom, and that, and that, and the cap, and... Alright, welcome to the end of the video. Oh, by the way, turn on this post notification so you can get those likes before anyone else. Forgot to say that. So welcome to the end of the video, where I will give you a random food to comment, and then you like and subscribe, and I will give you a subscriber. And if you have more than 100, then I will give you a shout out. And, I just died. stick around for more good videos that sometimes are funny. And, yeah. I'll see you all later. Bye. I'm just gonna leave the video bouncing on this. Oh god, no, no, don't fall, no, I'm just gonna keep, stay, control, okay, I guess that works, bye.